You ain't even gonna believe this shit, man. Pickin'. Y'all was going to the studio. You know how I go and lay down that fire. And these niggas came out of nowhere. So one nigga's like, yo, that's that nigga, right? So then all I seen was two guns pointed at me. I duck quick, got out the way. Niggas start blasting. And next thing I know, I'm on the floor and shit like. I was huffing and puffing, coughing and wheezing, dodging and weaving, and if niggas were squeezing, shots in my direction, dropped in my vicinity, I spun around quick and started popping at my enemy.
What?
I felt strange, and my line and my aim, I should have spent more time at the firing range. I got low though, I'm not hitting the soul, but them niggas came close, just missing my shoulder. I can't front, fam, I thought it was over. I wasn't even hit, but my body was colder. I started shivering, started quivering. Got on my knees and I asked for deliverance. They got close with the ghost in hand.
So
I got ghosted behind the van.
And
that's when they started clipping their nines. This is the time for me to start tipping for mine.
There's nowhere to run to when them niggas got their guns to you. When they come for you, it ain't nowhere to hide. My nigga, you either gonna ride or die. Nowhere to run to when them niggas got their guns to you. When they come for you, it ain't nowhere to hide. My nigga, you either gonna ride or die.
So I got Swayze, but them dudes, they chased me. One of them raised me, really wanted to blaze me. I don't know why, I was thinking that maybe it was this lady that was drinking my babies. Or could it be, I was freaking them crazy on this block in the most recent Mercedes. Then I remembered, no doubt who it was. That dude that my niggas thumped out in the club. And I knew we wouldn't stop. Pop, pop, that's the heat sound. Every time we squeeze, know we think about that beat down. It's hard to breathe now. Can't keep running. Find a good spot to duck and turn around and start running. Cause I'ma either ride here or I'ma die here. I swear somebody gonna lie here, right next to me. I turned around and the NYPD sergeant arrested me.
Ain't that some shit, son? I ain't even gonna lie, though. I ain't never been so happy to see the police in my life, man. So check it. Bust it. Next thing I know.